Good morning, everybody. Margie Pope back at you once again in the mornings every day through the school year. Today is the first day back at school for me today. Kids don't start till next week. So I just wanted to get on here and ask you, confidence. Do you have it? Is it something you're born with? Is it something that is always there? No, it's not. Confidence is gained through trial and error. The more you do something, the more confident you'll be at it. The more confidence you'll have in yourself and the more things that you'll be successful at and achieve, all the things that you're trying to reach for. So if everyone tells you, oh, you just need to build up your confidence, you can't just do it overnight. It's not something that you're born with. It's not something that's innate in every single human being that's out there. Confidence is what we give to each other when we build each other up and we give each other that little bit of positive feedback that we're doing something the way it needs to be done, that we're doing something okay, that we are all right in our world. And believe me, I want you guys to all have the confidence to do what you know is right, to proceed with confidence that you are doing it the correct way, the way you see you need to do it, the way that works for you. Because the way someone else does it may give them the confidence to succeed, but the way I need to do it may be completely different. Does that mean that I don't want that other person in my space? Absolutely not. It just means that I have a way to do things that works for me, and other people have ways to do things that works for them. And that is encompassing in not only your professional world, but your personal world and each individual's world. To be confident in how they proceed through it, they have to do the trial and error. They have to learn as they go. And remember, we were all told this growing up. With practice comes perfection. So with practice, you can be perfect at what you are trying to achieve. So guys, go with confidence today that you are making the right steps, going in the right direction, and know that I am with you, loving you each step of the way. Have a great, great day, guys. Talk to you later.